What is up, dudes? It is another episode of Fighting Game Week, and this time we are playing Street Fighter Alpha 3. I love this game. Like, it's probably my favorite Street Fighter Alpha. Out of maybe 2 would be a very close second, but I can't record 2 because I don't have it. Let's dive right into this in arcade mode. And we're going to be playing, Balrog, which my brother says is my best character. I mean, in my opinion, it's between Ken and Balrog, but he says I'm better with Balrog, so let's dive into Balrog. Now, story mode, arcade mode is pretty long, so what I'm going to do is I used my entry mode Balrog from the World Tour to try to make it as fast as possible, except not putting it on one round each, because I think that's pretty stupid. Because I like 2 rounds each round, but let's see if I can get through this. Let's start. Oh man, first hit already. 2 hits. Oh, yeah. I'm not going to charge this time. Oh, come on. Oh my god. Oh, low blow. You know, I'm glad that Blanca was the first one, because if I were to face him, way down the line, he'd probably be so much harder. Ooh, Vega too. I'm glad I'm getting all of these out of the way. I love Vega's music though. Like, Vega's music, and I think in almost every single Street Fighter, is so awesome. Got him. Boom! Oh, every time. It's like when you don't do it, they know you're not going to do it. But when they know you're going to do it, they sweep you. not this time. Oh, fighting back. Ooh, trade in my favor. Let's freaking go. Yes. Let's go. You know, could you imagine how Balrog's gloves are? Boxing gloves are. I bet they're all, like, super bloody and worn out. Foreshadowing. Just saying. You ain't gonna taunt at me without getting hurt. Oh, in the face. Perfect. That's what I'm talking about. Just in case you guys have a question about the difficulty, it's on the standard 4, like on every fighting game that I play. I don't increase it because, you know, like when you increase the difficulty on this game, on any fighting game, it basically just means they're going to predict all your moves. It's not even difficult. It's cheating, in my opinion. Relento is a tough cookie, especially if you fight him down the line, because that means he'll just start rolling everywhere. Eh, he didn't fall for it this time. Oh, God. Oh, no. Boom. Cheap. Call it cheap. I don't care as long as I win, right? I think I'm going to stop charging at the beginning. He's crazy, man. He's crazy. What? But I was blocking that. Oh, no. But you see that I'm blocking that. I don't understand. Of course. Rushed you. Okay, we're both even because we both got a cheap and then I got the last one. So that's what's up. Jin is with his first, I don't know what they call it. I think it's like a rival encounter or something like that. I used to call it story character, but you can call it whatever you want. Many of our dealers. Not gonna charge. Okay, I did it anyway. And now, oh, come on, man. Boom. No. Yeah. Uh-oh. Isn't that like... That's a crane, isn't it? No, he's... No. No, he's kicking my butt right now. Boom! Oh, come back. Come back. You have been disconnected from the access point. What the heck does that mean? That's the first time I've ever seen that before. I really can't believe, like, whenever I record my videos, there has to be a reef blower going on, like, the moment I start. I don't know if you guys can hear that, because the last time on the last video that the reef blower was going on, I didn't hear anything. So I'm assuming it's not going to appear again. No! Oh, dang it. Man, you better take that girly Tatsu away from me. I'm not gonna charge. And then you see how they don't sweep? Boom! That's what I'm talking about. Victory, baby. Oh no, why? Why? Ooh, I do not like facing Dhalsim, because all he does is, like, I don't know if it's a foot dive or whatever, or twirling down. That's all he does. See? First move he does. Oh, there he goes. Uppercut. Darn it, I thought I could catch him. Because if they try to slide me on that, they're not going to get me. Oh, there he goes. I can't believe... Oh, my God. I freaking hate Dhalsim, man. What? Go ahead and... Boom! Get out of here. I'm sorry, wife, but I don't they don't die, they just lose. Don't worry, he's coming back. Guy, huh? He just walked up to me and, like, and shouldered me. What is this? What is that? 10 hits on a... Oh, okay. Let's just pretend I let him do that. Yeah. okay, so far so good. I think I pretended him. Whoops. I think I let him do that last round. Walk up to me. Oh, man, he blocked that. Get away from me. What? What the? What is this? What was that? I have never seen a computer do that to me before. You know, like right now, I'm a little discombobulated a little bit because did you see how much life that did to me? That was almost my entire life. Mind blown. You will not do that again. No, you won't. Wait, that just went right through him. No. Oh, my God. Oh, come on. No! Oh, that was my ticket out of here. Got him. Boom! Okay, I'm not going to say that in the face because technically I was hitting him in the back, sort of, or the leg, whatever. I beat him. Oh, man. Oh, besides Final Bison, it Birdie just no. Whatever he says when he does that move, whoo-whoa or whatever, he does it like 10 million times. Well, I think punching is like the main source of fighting. See what I mean? He's done it 3 times already. Oh my God, man. How can I not counter that? Just do it again. Get out of here. Stay down. Get that Huowen mess out of here. But I still have to fight him one more time. And if I lose, I got to do it two times again. What? Oh, yeah. Oh. No. Oh, come on, man. Oh, my God, man. Oh, God, man. Let's face it. I'm going to be on Birdie forever. I'm going to be on him forever. I didn't... Well, who else did I... I lost a guy once. I think once. And then I'm probably going to lose to M. Bison like 10 or 15 times before I finish him. But... Got him. Okay, that's one round. I have two rounds to take him out. Because if I lose, I get another shot. How is... Oh my... How is that possible? How is that possible? I every time I do a rushing punch, he grabs me in the middle of it. How? I got him. Get out of here and let's go. Let's go to M. Bison. I'm pretty sure it's M. Bison, right? I haven't done arcade on Alpha 3 in a while. Actually, I haven't played Alpha 3 in like a long time. Yeah, it's M. Bison. See, the thing is like, of all, like, final bosses, such as, like, M. Bison, I can sort of tolerate M. Bison the most, because his music is pretty cool. Like, there's, this one, it's pretty cool. Well, here we go. Let's see if I can beat him. Not looking good so far. Oh, no. Yeah. Okay, it's probably going to take me at least one or two tries to recognize this pattern again, because I haven't done this in a while. Don't you just hate it when they just walk up to you? In his case, float or glide. No! Okay. Warm up. Let's do this. Let's beat him. Right here, right now. Do you really think I can do it? Let's see if I can do it. Shadowlowism. Just use it already. Oh, what? What was that? My health bar wasn't done going down yet before the battle was over. I just got wrecked. Let's do it again. I have to keep doing it until I beat him. I'm not going to charge. Okay. Okay, he's gonna do it. No, I was trying to use my super. I told you guys that I'm not really good on the right side. Okay, first round. First round is mine. You know, I'm happy to get 3 hits on that. Okay, he's gonna use it. Yes! I got him. I got freaking M. Bison, guys. It's over. I mystically changed my clothes. Julian Juni. But who's talking? Okay, obviously that was Balrog right there. Hey, look, it's a mushroom. Well, that's Balrog, guys. It took me a while, but I pulled through. I hope you guys enjoyed this, and I'll see you in the next episode of Fighting Game Week. Have a good day.